Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Sequita, and today I will be doing a rainbow fashion haul. What I will be doing today, I will be trying on different designer tops, all tops from Rainbow Fashion. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. For all my new subscribers, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you don't have to miss any of my posts. And make sure you put on that notification bell. So let's get this thing started. The first top that I have on is a nice little white crop top shirt from Rainbow Fashion. And this shirt is in a large, and this shirt was only $3.99 from Rainbow Fashion. This is top number one. So yeah, you guys, this is shirt number one. So we're gonna go to shirt number two. Okay, so this is shirt number two. I'm gonna come closer. And this is a mustard colored shirt. It is a crop top shirt. And this shirt is in a large, and it was only $3. Nice little cute mustard crop top shirt. And you guys, I really like how this shirt is made. It's very, very comfortable. It is stretchy. I have a lot of room in this top. Very loose. I'm gonna turn to the back again. So yeah, this is shirt number two. We're gonna go ahead and move to the next top. Okay, you guys, so this is top number three. It is a burgundy see-through little crop top shirt. This shirt is in a medium, and it was also $3. This is how it looks. And I love the way this shirt fits. I love the way that it hugs the body all the way around. This is on the arms, the see-through. A very nice, comfortable wear. a very sexy wear. And yeah, this is nice little cute burgundy see-through crop shirt. And this is shirt number 3. So let's go to the next top. Okay, so this is the next top. This top is a green crop top shirt. And it's in medium. And this shirt will also $3. I will leave everything in the description below of the colors and the prices of the shirts. So yeah, this is a little green crop top shirt. Like this top, make sure you leave it in the comment section below. And you guys, this shirt is a little rugged at the end of it, at the back. Nice little rugged. So if you guys like this top, make sure you leave it in the comments below. And we're going to move on to the next. Okay, so this is the next top that I have. I have a little black polyester top. And you guys, I think this is the only shirt that I have in that the material is made out of polyester. So this is a nice little cute dressy top. With the little ruggies. Like coming down the sides. And this shirt is in a large also. And this shirt is also very stretchy, you guys. I have plenty of room in this top. Just a nice little black dress and top. guys, make sure you leave whatever topic you like the most. Make sure you please leave it in the comments below. Okay, so we're gonna move to the next top. Okay, so the next top I have a turquoise, little dressy top, or just be a little fashion top. And this is how it looks. And this top is in a large. Looks in the back. And you guys, make sure you let me know in the comments below. How would you rate this top? Okay, so this completes this top. And I have one more piece that I'm going to show you guys, and that will complete this video. So, okay, so you guys, this is the last piece that I have, a nice little hip hop type of shirt. And it could be worn dressy, classy, or, you know, just hip hop wear. This is how it looks. And this shirt is in a medium also. And if you guys like this hip hop wear shirt, make sure you leave that in the comments below. So you guys, this completes today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video today, and I will see you guys on my next video. Thank you for watching.